Well, those of you that follow my videos know that I have a soft spot in my heart for the Austin Healeys, and this is the first Austin Healey, the 100 series. We left one of these behind in Cuba, and the one that we left, it was a 104M like this is, but ours was one of five factory cars built with an aluminum head. So it's a very rare car, probably ended up in the Soviet Union somewhere. Who the heck knows where that car is now? But anyway, I saw this car here pull in, and I just had to come over and show some of the details that you haven't seen on my other 100 cars, which is the fold-down windshield. You can see by the mechanism, it folds down completely, giving it a sleeker, more aerodynamic look. Well, not only look, but function. The louvered hood, also part of the M package. And if it's a real M, but I'm not going to knock on it, it's all alloy. That is, the whole body is made out of aluminum, and it's very, very fragile. Most of these that, you know, say they are M cars are not. But let's see, this has a little plaque here. This car is one of 640 with the performance modifications used on the Austin Healeys, which raced in the 1953 Le Mans 24 Hours. So this is probably a steel car. And this is the car my sister learned to drive in. And the space where the top is here was where I would sit when my dad was teaching my sister how to drive. And I have a whole blog on that experience, and it had to do with losing control of the car and heading towards the bulls. Also, the rear deck lid was very, very easy to damage because, again, it was completely alloy. And push starting the car when my father was racing it would definitely buckle them, and the body shop had to constantly make one until they got put up with it and made a steel replacement, because they figured the additional 2 or 3 pounds was not going to make a whole bunch of difference. So anyway, this is the 104M. Beautiful little car.